Hey guys, Dr. Seamus with Immuna Health here. And in this video, I'm gonna be talking about my number one tip for losing weight. And so obviously exercise is gonna be important here, but I wanna focus more on a kitchen-based principle. And really it comes down to modulating and limiting carbohydrate intake. And so obvious carbohydrates are very important, very necessary for metabolism. But in our society, there's a lot of excessive carbohydrate consumption. And so one other misconception is that sometimes people think that fat intake is what leads to putting on weight. And if we look at the biochemistry and the metabolism of that, it's really not how it works. It's the high carb consumption being broken down into sugars, which then gets stored as fat. And so I want to just kind of list a few of the top really carb options I would recommend. Things like sweet potatoes, squash, handful of berries, although those are more simple sugars, and things like quinoa and wild rice can be some good options to focus on when it comes to the carbohydrate side of things. But I'd really like to focus too and put more of an emphasis on the healthy fats here. And so things like coconut oil and coconut products, avocados, chia seeds and flax seeds, walnuts, almonds, fatty fish like salmon, these can be really good options. In addition, they help bolster brain health because 60% of the brain is composed of fat, and they're also needed for the synthesis of hormones in the body. And then also we want to focus on healthy, clean and lean proteins. So things like organic chicken, the wild caught salmon can fit into this category again as well, grass fed beef, and these can be great protein options as well. So in no way am I minimizing the importance of carbohydrates. I think we just need to not over consume them and then focus on some of the healthier quality options, alleviating a lot of just the gluten containing grains and then staying away from a lot of just the pastries and desserts and simple refined sugars and like pop and stuff like that. So I think if we are able to implement some of these dietary protocols, we are going to see great results with this and be satisfied with the results. So guys, this has been Dr. Seamus talking about my number one tip for losing weight.